get your candy ass out of bed. Good morning, sunshine. Yeah, that's what the rock just said. Open your eyes up. Get your candy ass out of bed.
Good morning, guys. It's a little bit early, but this week we are going to be talking about some motivation for post-holidays. So for the last couple weeks, it's been a little bit gluttonous, you know, it's a lot of holiday eating, a lot of late nights, a lot of parties, a lot of late sleeping in, but that doesn't mean that it carries over once the holidays are done. So one of the best things we can do is to try to keep ourselves motivated after the holiday. Try to get back into regular routine. It's a little bit hard. It's early morning. But trying to get back into the regular swing of things hopefully will help to motivate you to do the things that you want to do most. Number two, try to get nice balanced breakfast. I always start with some coffee and then I'll go on to make some breakfast.
Motivation tips uploads every Monday. Thanks for watching. Bye.